Hey, have you ever heard of Linux file system metadata?
Yes, I have. It's a crucial part of Linux file management.
Definitely. Did you know that the Superblock stores essential information about the file system type, size, and status?
Yes, the Superblock is the guardian of file system metadata, and it's so crucial that it's stored in multiple redundant copies for each file system.
Wow, that's interesting. What about Inodes and Dentries?
Inodes hold information about ownership, access modes, and file type, while Dentries connect Inodes and files, ensuring harmony in the file system orchestra.
What about metadata?
Metadata encompasses information about files, names, owners, creation dates, and more. In Unix, metadata is handled just like data, residing in data files known as directories or folders.
I didn't realize how important understanding Linux file system metadata is.
Yes, it's key to mastering file management in the Linux environment. Commands like fsck, e2fsck, and dump2fs are essential tools for checking and repairing file systems.
That's good to know! Thanks for the informative overview!
You're welcome. Understanding these structures will make you a better Linux user.